don't believe all that nonsense anyway, do you?
I don't. You?
Right.
Mr. Goodbar, a local celeb, more like a hood star. He be on his health food shit, he owns a juice bar. Him and his bitch, Peppermint Patty, she got the fatty. Got the number spot on lock, her and her sugar daddy. Big crunch with the gold fronts, he roll a fat blunt. A true G, he cops a new V every few months for years. His girl, Almond Joy, stayed in the loop, known as his main lady. They had a baby named Ruth, his nieces, Reese's. A buttercup with the bubble butt, made $100,000 off the land. Slinging them double up, she roll with Tootsie and little Debbie with the cookies. A bunch of lesbian chicks who strip and eat pussy. Turning tricks on Fifth Ave, causing a melee. They tired of eating peanuts, they scheming to make a payday. KK and little Ray Ray, they out in Hershey Park. On a mound pitching OZs, they got an early start. Flirting with the sweethearts, promising them sweet tarts in a candy coated coupe with the automatic key start. Bumping Eminem, they be shopping at the flea mart. Beef with the musketeers, they don't wanna be in these parts. It's three of them, and they some real gunslingers. Old Henry, accidentally, he's known for his butterfingers. He crashed his brother's Bentley uptown, 110th Street. Cop him from Willy Wonka, he sold him a bag of Mentley. He's an airhead, I heard he fuck with whatchamacallit. Working at the Mars bar, I think her name is Dolores. She's gorgeous, I heard she fucked a few bullets. She got that good kitty cat, and her ass is enormous. Watch out for Mike and Ike, they some fucking informants. Singing like the Raisinets in the back of the Taurus. They on it, and they be fiending for a hit. They be fighting over bricks, they'll pop you over a Twix. Damn, your own man to get you jammy jams. So stop thinking shit is sweet like the Granny Shams. Live in the Milky Way, that's the family plan. Hope you understand why everybody loves the Candyman. Shout out the Halloween, that's my family.
What up?
And all my real dogs locked in a can. If you need it, son, I got it, just come to the van. Now you understand why everybody loves the Candyman. Son, I got it, just come to the van. Now you understand why everybody loves the Candyman. 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 If you need it, son, I got it, just come to the van. Now you understand why everybody loves the Candyman.